college show. It's the best dance show on TV.
Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut class tomorrow and come on down to station WIZT to audition.
Oh my gosh, it's an opportunity of a lifetime. I have to go audition.
Oh my gosh, it's the opportunity of a lifetime. I have to go. Why'd you audition?
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one is cutting school in this house. No one is auditioning for school tomorrow.
What happened to her?
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? I better go. Bye, Mr. Rembad. Bye, Tracy.
Mom, I want to go to that audition tomorrow.
Tracy, don't test me. My diet pill's wearing off. You're not auditioning for anything tomorrow.
Well, why not? Why not?
This dancing's not your future.
But, Ma, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a job that'll take you right to the bank. I'm going to tell you something, Missy. I was touching for a coin-operated laundromat, and I got down from that cloud real quick. Let's start folding.
Amber, your dancing was atrocious today. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you have got to work with me.
And let me guess, that's it.
Mother!
Tracy, someday you'll own Emma's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No.
Mother!
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't.
Don't treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please.
What the older kids did, but please. because it really stirred things up, and it got us in a heap of trouble.
Thank you.